The Dead Lover by James Whitcomb Riley. Time is so long when the man is dead. Someone sues, and the room is made very clean, and the light is shed soft for the window shade. Yesterday I thought, and heard just how the bells will sound, that the friends will talk and the sermon go, and the hearse-horse bow and bow. This is today, and I have nothing to think of, nothing whatever to do, but to hear the throb of a pulse of a wing that wants to fly back to you.